Tottenham ima ipak na kraju poražen ovdje u Liverpoolu, u gostima kod Liverpoola, u važnoj utakmici za njih, tim pogotkom u završnici, a s nama je Christian Eriksen nakon susreta. Christian, interesting game in the end. You lost, you had 1-1 20 minutes before the end, and then you were not lucky in the end of the game as well, I guess.
No, definitely. It wasn't lucky today, no. I think, of course, how they scored at the end is very lucky. Until that, we had a few chances where we weren't sharp enough, where we needed the luck and the last second of a good decision. But yeah, I think it's a very bad feeling to stand here with a loss after you concede in extra time, really.
And of course, we have to mention that excellent chance that you had, opportunity for 2-1 as well.
Yeah, we had a few. I mean, I have one. Musa, of course, has the biggest one of the game. And yeah, unluckily, his left foot was a bit heavy. I think we played well in the second half. We had a lot of chances to turn the game around, which we should have done, but couldn't have. And then, yeah, we are here with 0 points.
Of course. You have to stay positive because season is far from over. You're still playing for excellent position in the Premier League, and then you have Champions League as well in front of you. So how do you see these last couple of months of the season as well?
Yeah, very exciting. I mean, if we play like we did second half, we definitely get a lot of points, and it's in our own hands. We're still in the top four. So it's in our own hands to play some football and win some games. I mean, is this what we want to do? And it's never fun to lose, and never like this. But in general, I think it would be good to get back, of course, to the new White Hart Lane, to get into the stadium and get a good start with that. And then there's 7 more games in the season, and then Champions League, we'll see how far we can go there.
Do you still think you can push it a little bit further, maybe try to achieve something which is maybe out of the reach from this perspective?
What's reach? Which?
Maybe in the Champions League or in the Premier League to achieve something a little bit higher as well.
Yeah, I think, of course, we always want to be better. We always want to end as good as possible. Of course, we today unlucky. Last few games we hadn't played as well as we wanted. But again, it's 2 games in Champions League where everything can happen. And then afterwards, we need to be focused and good enough to control our position in the league.
In the end, you just mentioned the new stadium as well. So did you have already a chance to see it, to maybe have a training there or just to feel the atmosphere?
Yeah, we trained the other day, and it's an incredible stadium. I mean, it will mean a lot for the fans and for us to go back home to play. I mean, it's taking a time. We've been patient and played at Wembley, which has been good, but I think everyone is looking forward to playing at the new White Hart Lane.
Thank you very much, Christian.
Sure.